Fire and ice. God bless. I had something I picked up in my spirit earlier. That two systems, and they run like veins in our bodies. Satanic systems run our world, and God's system that runs as well. What the Holy Spirit wants for our lives versus what the world wants for our lives. The two different streams, they're like veins. Veins. Two system veins. God's system versus the world system, the satanic system. Split in two. The choice. It is a choice what you want. Yes, you may want the world system, but pick God's system. Don't let this world take you to hell, because it's going to try hard to keep running up that mountaintop until you reach the top. Until you reach the top, until you touch that hill. Don't stop striving, don't stop going. Keep being the light in the world. Some days you're not going to feel saved always. You're going to feel imperfect. You're going to feel like complete trash, complete garbage. But you got to see past this world. We live by faith, not by sight. Live in God's system. Live by His veins, the Holy Spirit's veins, not the world's veins. Let them glow in your life. Let it be like a chakra in your life, manifesting. Let God's light penetrate you fully. Keep running this race. Stream in God's system, His veins. Don't sell out, don't trade out. It's like I look around and I see so many people do that. I guess it's kind of like a saying, like, it's not always like, sometimes the easiest thing in the world to do is not always mean it's the best thing to do. Especially if you trade yourself over to a system that in the end wants to destroy you and doesn't care anything for you or about you. But it's also been a system, even before you were born, it's always been watching you and knew you were coming into this earth and had a plan to destroy you and wanted you to belong into it so it could destroy you. Versus God, yeah, his path being a much harder path, because it's the narrow path, but it's a path that you really want. In the end, it's the path that you want. It's a path that doesn't, that says you don't want to be a liar, cheat, a trade out, a sellout. But you live for righteousness and righteousness alone, fully. In the God system, in God's veins, in God's Holy Spirit. Live everything He wants for your life, not what this world wants for your life. Everything in the satanic system, the veins of the satanic world, of this evil, of this unrighteous world, wants nothing but to destroy you. That's why so many people, once you see them trade out, sell out, they always end up dying, getting destroyed, getting hurt in the end of it, at the end of that road. Know who you are more importantly, and know who you are more importantly, most importantly, in Christ, and He will meet your path. He will do something great for you. But with everything, it does cost you something. It does come at a price. The sacrifices do come. There's always a sacrifice involved, and there's always a cost in that involved. And a price in that and involved. Know that. The two systems, the veins of the two systems. God bless. Amen. Fire and ice. Godspeed. The end of my message. See you next video.